If an insurance company approaches you about your injuries, run. I'm just joking. But seriously, if an insurance company gets a hold of you, you should get the name, number, claim number, and contact information for the adjuster. Then you should contact an attorney.